time. Hi kids, let us learn about time. Reading time accurately. Look at the clock. 1 into 5 is equal to 5 minutes. 2 into 5 is equal to 10 minutes. 3 into 5 is equal to 15 minutes. 4 into 5 is equal to 20 minutes. 5 into 5 is equal to 25 minutes. 6 into 5 is equal to 30 minutes. 7 into 5 is equal to 35 minutes. 8 into 5 is equal to 40 minutes. 9 into 5 is equal to 45 minutes. 10 into 5 is equal to 50 minutes. 11 into 5 is equal to 55 minutes. 12 into 5 is equal to 60 minutes. We need only the hour hand and the minute hand to read time. The minutes are marked on the clock face. Starting from 12, count the number of minutes around the clock back to 12. The total number will be 60. That is, when a minute hand starts from 12 and comes back to 12 after completing one round. Time elapsed will be 60 minutes. Each marking corresponds to 1 minute. Now, let us read the time in the given clock. Look at the clock. The hour hand is between 1 and 2. The minute hand is on 17. Therefore, the time is 1:17 or 17 minutes past 1 o'clock. The long red hand is the seconds hand. It is the thinnest and the fastest moving hand. It completes one round in 1 minute. In the given clock, the hour hand is between 1 and 2. The minute hand is on 17 and the second hand is on 38. Therefore, the reading in the clock is given as 1 hour 17 minutes 38 seconds or 17 minutes 38 seconds past 1. Conversion into lower units. Conversion of hours into minutes. Example, convert 2 hours 5 minutes into minutes. We know that 1 hour is equal to 60 minutes. 2 hours 5 minutes is equal to 2 into 60 minutes plus 5 minutes is equal to 100, and 20 minutes plus 5 minutes is equal to 125 minutes. Conversion of minutes into seconds. Example, convert 15 minutes 35 seconds into seconds. We know that 1 minute is equal to 60 seconds. Therefore, 15 minutes 35 seconds is equal to 15 into 60 seconds plus 35 seconds is equal to 900 seconds plus 35 seconds is equal to 935 seconds. Conversion of days into hours. Example, convert 6 days 18 hours into hours. 1 day is equal to 24 hours. 6 days 18 hours is equal to 6 into 24 hours plus 18 hours is equal to 144 hours plus 18 hours is equal to 162 hours. Conversion of months into years. Example, convert 234 months into years. Look at the problem. 234 divided by 12 one time. Then the remainder is 11. Bring down 4, then 100 and 14 divided by 12 9 times. The remainder is 6. Therefore, 234 months is equal to 19 years 6 months. Conversion into upper units. conversion of minutes into hours. Example, convert 245 minutes into hours and minutes. We know that 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. Therefore, we have to divide 245 minutes by 60 minutes. See the problem. 245 divided by 60 four times. Then the remainder is 5. Therefore, 245 minutes is equal to 4 hours 5 minutes. Conversion of seconds into minutes. Example, convert 748 seconds into minutes and seconds. We know that 60 seconds is equal to 1 minute. Look at the problem. 74 divided 60 one time, then the remainder is 14. Bring down 8, then 100, and 48 divided by 60 two times only. Then the remainder is 28. Therefore, 748 seconds is equal to 12 minutes, 28 seconds. Conversion of hours into days and hours. Example, convert 80 hours into days and hours. We know that 24 hours is equal to 1 day. See the problem. 80 divided by 24 three times. Then the remainder is 8. Therefore, 80 hours is equal to 3 days, 8 hours. Converting months into years. Example, convert 81 months into months and years. We know that 12 months is equal to 1 year. See the problem. 81 divided by 12 six times. Then the remainder is 9. Therefore, 81 months is equal to 6 years and 9 months.